Hi, this is Dr. Day, and I am a naturopathic physician and the author of Eat More Plants. So here's my Transform 30 tip for the day. While I was snowed in with my girlfriend, she has all these really cool powders, like the acai powder and the pomegranate powder. And this is a organic red maca powder. So while I'm making my smoothies, which I'm always putting in spinach or kale and my Juice Plus Complete, I also have been playing around with some of these powders that you can add in. So this whole process of Transform 30 should be fun, and feel free to experiment with adding more nutrients, more fruits, more vegetables, whatever you love, and see if you like it. You might find really cool combinations that you never thought of before. I definitely have. So that's my tip for the day. Just feel free to experiment and have fun with your smoothies and enjoy them. Take care. Have a great day. If you want to become part of our Transform 30 community, just click on the link and we'll get you set up and ready. Take care. Bye.